Holland.
Oh.
Hello.
Hi, we are in New York now. Let me introduce Billy Joel. Hello, Billy.
Hi.
How are you doing?
I'm doing well, thank you.
Good.
Okay, hi, Billy.
Yeah.
Hello, Maka.
Hi.
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 We're not actually in New York City.
We're in
the east end of Long Island, West Hampton Beach, actually.
Is it very pretty? It's beautiful there, isn't it?
Yes, it is very beautiful.
Yeah, it is.
Now, Billy, I've just been reading some stuff about you getting ready with for your new album. And it said that you actually rented a house and went there to write. Why did you do that?
Well, there's a lot of atmosphere out here. And the house was all by itself on a hill surrounded by the ocean. And I love my wife and my kid, but I find out I can't work at home as much as I used to because I see my kid running around and say, hey, why do I want to work? Why don't I play with the kid? So rather than do that, I rented a house and it was just me and the piano and I actually got a lot of work done. And the atmosphere was great. And for me as a writer, atmosphere is probably the most important input I can get.
But being alone, in many things you've said that it's kind of human dramas that inspire you to write. So did you go knowing what you had in mind, or did you just wait for the muse to fall on you?
No, I didn't wait for the muse to fall on me. I had a lot of things in my mind and a lot of things in my heart. And when I got stuck, I would just go out and, you know, hang out at a local pub and pick people's brains and see what they were thinking about and how they were feeling. And I have a lot of friends out here, too. So life goes on for me, even though I'm in a rented house in a desolate area.
Now, you got interested in music when you were very, very young. Do you think that you were sort of a bit of a child prodigy?
No, I think I was just a kid who loved music. I mean, Mozart was a child prodigy. He was playing great stuff when he was four. When I was four, I was just kind of picking things out. But I was interested at a very early age.
Now, your daughter and your wife, what kind of things do you like doing in your spare time? What's a kind of perfect day for you both?
Perfect day would be for us all to be together and maybe go out on the boat, go out at sea, and,
how nice.
And take a little jaunt around the island and just be together and have fun and do things a family does. It's kind of boring stuff, but that's what we like to do.
Now, you're going to do your new song, aren't you? Your new hit single.
Today, yes.
And so we're waiting.
Okay, well, you may have
to wait
a little bit longer.
Oh. Yeah.
So, well, then, Billy, would you mind getting ready for the number?
Okay.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, sorry, a little confusion here, but I was watching his rehearsal yesterday and today. Boy, it sounds so good. I think he's really, really ready for this. And I'm sure he will go to a tour to Europe, so please wait and look forward to it. So I guess it's ready now. We didn't start the fire.
We'll be right back.
on the show.